I am Jaydev Suryadevara. I live in Texas, United States. I'm the former president of United States Carom Association. I have come here to play the Hasina Samira Memorial Grand Slam tournament, which is going on behind me. Been an excellent tournament. Congratulate the organizers, Mr. and Mrs. Kadir and Dr. Neeraj Sampathy. They have been doing this tournament to the highest quality ever seen in Indian Carom arena. Also, we from US, seven of us came here to play this tournament, and we have learnt a lot from the Indian players, and I really appreciate the organizers and everyone here who have treated us well, and the media, especially you guys, have been fantastic to us. Appreciate it. So apart from the main Grand Slam event, which the organizers are giving away trophies and prize money, like bike for the men's singles as well as the women's single, another bike, we from the USCA have joined with the organizers in conducting a international league on eight boards with 16 players, and we are giving away prize money of 20,000 rupees plus trophies for all the first three players, which has just concluded, and we are waiting for the main final in about a half hour or so. And in the finals, you'll be pleased to hear that both the finalists are from Hyderabad, and now it doesn't mean just because the tournament is being conducted in Hyderabad they come to final. No, the best players from Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Delhi and all over India came here, but the Hyderabad players prevailed, especially Aditya and Ahmed, one of the best attacking players in the world today. You'll be thrilled to see their final, which will start in about half hour behind me. Thank you very much.